my name is Reto Meyer, and welcome to This Week in Android Development on Monday, October 7, 2013. An unfortunate incident involving a mirror universe prevented the broadcast of This Week in Android Development for the last 2 weeks, but thankfully my goatee-clad evil twin is just as passionate about making data transfers more efficient, delivering the final two episodes in the series, covering variable update frequencies and minimizing payloads. Undisturbed by the implications of the intersection of multiple planes of existence, Trevor Johns also delivered a dev byte on network service discovery, while intern Daniel delivered his final dev byte describing how to expand cells within list views. With the alternate worlds already colliding, Todd Koppelman continues to offer advice for mobile developers with a slightly different focus, with his series of dev bytes covering Google Play game services for iOS, with episodes on using sign-in buttons and introducing REST. Meanwhile, in New York and London, Nick Roman and Adam covered the onboarding experience and collection design in two all-new episodes of Android Design in Action. Back here in sunny Mountain View, Todd and the Wolfman were back in action in Game On, introducing management tools and graphs. We also launched admin tool and utilities for Google Play game services, and for those of you that prefer a good book over watching TV, check out this new guide to managing device awake state. In ecosystem news, we saw the proportion of Android devices running Jelly Bean nearly hitting 50%. Coming up this week, Todd continues his series helping iOS developers get up to speed on Play Game services, and Bruno and Nito present a very special edition of Game On in Portuguese. That's all for this week in Android development. Be sure to check out this week's Bytes. I'm Reto Meyer, and I'll leave you with these parting questions. You want to live fancy? Live in a big mansion? Party in France?